So do you remember how it all went down?
Do I remember? Dad, it was only a month ago. Of course I remember it.
Hey, wait. Come on. Hold up.
What kind of question is that? I don't have time to do this right now.
So tell me about when it started.
When did it start? I guess it all started that day I came home from the library.
He asked me if I remembered it.
Like I always do.
I was hanging out with the guys at the library.
Killing it!
You know it! And I was leaving and I saw this.
Hey guys, do you want to win some cool prizes and a chance to have your video featured in the Chicago Public Library upcoming public awareness campaign? All you have to do is submit a 30-second video about the importance of recycling, and it may be used in some of our promos. This is amazing!
I know! We just did that video about recycling last week, and it's only 28 seconds long.
We've got to submit it!
You know it!
I can't believe it, 700,000 views.
I know, it's the greatest thing that's ever happened to me.
My friends at the library are so jealous.
I wonder what the next video should be.
I think it should be something about turtles.
Gracie, you think everything should be about turtles.
Annie, you're just jealous.
Of turtles?
Yes.
Guys, I'm serious here. This one's gonna have to be better than the first one. Thinking about doing something about Fortnite or a slime tutorial. Help me out here.
You should do something about Billy Joel.
Emmy, there are no other third graders that like Billy Joel. You guys are no better than Scotty. He's been coming up with the worst ideas. I don't even know why I'm letting him do this with me.
Seriously, you're the real talent.
Thank you. I know, right? Maybe I'll just start my own YouTube channel.
You totally should. Great. You should call it Tic-Tac-Teddy. I love it.
Me too.
Look at this. 700,000 views. You're totally famous right now.
My mind is blown right now.
They're saying it's going to get to 1 million.
Is that what they're saying?
We've been talking to some people in the business. They think we can be huge.
They have to say that. That's how they get you. Power to the people.
Settle down, Ringo.
No, you settle down, Chaz.
Come on, guys. Help me think of an idea for the next video. Something like Fortnite and bottle flipping and fidget spinners.
Really make a statement about how transient pop culture is.
That sounds terrible.
Please tell me you're joking.
Whatever. It'll be something else. I just can't get Tenny to agree to any of my ideas. She's making it impossible.
Girls. Girls are the worst.
Hi, we're looking for Tenny and Scotty.
What are you talking about? Don't you recognize them? They're right here.
My apologies. Let me start again. My name is Hammond Swiss, and this is my partner, Dr. Krankenstein, and we're from YouTube.
Dr. Krankenstein?
Yes, but I'm not doing this for YouTube. I'm a nightclub DJ who turns the party out!
How can I help you?
Yes, yes. We're here to congratulate you on 1 million views.
Sweet!
Day.
I love my job.
Me too.
Thank you for meeting with me, Mr. Jackson Stone.
Two X's.
So, what are you going to be doing with me?
Scotty, I've seen your videos. You got talent, kid. You're going to go far. But you need someone like me, an agent, to take you to the next level. What are your dreams? What do you want to do? You want to win a Grammy? You want to win a Tony? An Oscar? With me, all these things are possible. You can make you EGOT within 5 years.
That sounds great, but how do I know you're for real?
Scotty, look around my office. You see all these shadow boxes over here? These all represent one successful client after another. All I do is make stars. And you are destined for stardom.
How quickly am I gonna see the results?
As soon as we can. We'll start with, you obviously have a big following on YouTube. We'll start there. We'll put you in a music video with your fans. They'll eat it up. From there, make an album. From there, you're on a worldwide tour. You're a superstar within the next year, Scotty.
And what about Tenny?
Listen, Scotty. We all love Tenny. Everyone here at Stone Graham loves Tenny. But you're the star. Tenny's a background piece. The more I see you, the more I see your name in lights, Times Square. Tenny's just keeping you from your dreams.
I like what you have to say, Mr. Jackson Stone. You got a deal.
Scotty, two X's.
Hey, Scotty! I may have dropped a bag of bacon around you somewhere.
Have you seen it?
A what? Yes, a bag of bacon. Why does everyone give me such a hard time about this? Oh!
So, I really want to help you about something.
Yeah, me too.
Okay, well then you go first.
Ladies first?
No, age before beauty.
Lunch before dinner.
What? I'll just go first.
You got it, girl.
Yeah. So, I've been talking with some people and thinking about things, and I'm going to start my own channel.
Wait. That's exactly what I was going to tell you, that I'm going to start my own channel without you.
What? You're going to do a channel without me?
What's wrong with that? You're doing one without me.
Yeah, that's because mine is going to be hysterical. Where do you think that 1 million views came from? It was me. That's what they want.
Whoa.
They want this.
Now you giddy up, giddy up, giddy up. Don't giddy up.
That's not what they want. They want this. Everybody. You think that's what people want to see? Good luck with your terrible channel. Now your channel's gonna have no views. So long, Snotty Scotty. At least I have a real name.
The man go through, move aside and let the man go through. let the man go through. Move aside and let the man go through. Let the man go through. Move aside and let the man go through. Let the man go through. If I stole somebody else's wave to fly up, and if I rose up with the avenue behind me, some kind of verb, some kind of moving thing, something unseen, some hand is motioning.
I don't know. I really don't think it's all that sweet. The guy just keeps coming back asking for more, and the tree just keeps on giving.
So all that's left is a tree stump that he just pops himself down at.
And the tree was happy.
What do you think about it, Tenny? The Giving Tree was your suggestion for the book club this week. What do you have to say about it?
Sorry, guys. I can't stop thinking about how underwhelming the response has been through the videos on my channel.
What about Getting Back with Scotty? You guys have over 1 million views. You're obviously really great together.
Yeah, but what if I'm the tree in this case?
What's going on, Scotty? I feel like your head is somewhere else today.
You're right, Foxy. I can't figure out what to do with my channel.
What's the problem? Maybe I can help.
The problem is, I'm not getting any likes on my videos.
What about that video with 1 million views?
But that one was with both me and Tenny.
Well, why don't you do a video with her again?
Hey.
Sup?
How you been?
Great.
Really?
No.
Yeah.
So, how's your channel been doing?
Oh, ha ha ha.
No, I'm serious. Mine stinks.
Yeah.
What do you think the problem is?
I had no idea.
The recycling video was so easy.
So easy.
Everything else was just so busted.
Totally.
You know what Mom would say, right? Treat people with love and respect. Not that one.
Be the best version of yourself that you can be?
Not that one either.
Tap on it?
No, but she would say that. I'm talking about we can do anything when we work together.
We're really lucky to have Mom.
I know.
I wish there was some way to show her.
Yeah.
Hey, what if we did a short film about two kids who have their video go viral and then they do their own channels that are terrible, but then they team up again at the end.
It's so good. I know, right? And we have to include that stuff about Mom at the end.
Definitely.